Once upon a time in a vibrant city, I found myself in an unusual but delightful situation. My name is Alex, and I'm just your average guy in his 20s, except for one unique aspect of my relationship. My girlfriend, Emily, has a flair for fashion and an adventurous spirit, and she loves to experiment with unconventional clothing ideas. One sunny Saturday, she came up with a playful challenge that would turn out to be one of our most memorable experiences. "I have an idea," Emily said with a mischievous grin. "How about you let me dress you up today? I've got some sissy outfit ideas that would look adorable on you." At first, I was hesitant. The thought of wearing a sissy outfit in public was way out of my comfort zone. But looking into her excited eyes, I couldn't help but give in. It was just for fun, after all. Emily's eyes sparkled as she rummaged through her wardrobe, pulling out an array of clothing that was unlike anything I'd ever worn. She held up a light pink, frilly shirt paired with tight, high-waisted shorts. To complete the look, she added a pair of white knee-high socks and shiny black Mary Jane shoes. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. "Ready for a transformation?" she chuckled, handing me the clothes. As I changed into the outfit, I felt a mix of embarrassment and exhilaration. The clothes felt strange yet surprisingly comfortable. The shirt was soft against my skin, and the shorts were snug but not restrictive. "You look absolutely adorable," Emily exclaimed, her eyes gleaming with delight. She even added a matching pink bow tie and a playful hat to top off the ensemble. We ventured out, hand in hand, with me in my sissy outfit. I was self-conscious at first, but Emily's confidence was contagious. We walked through the park, and to my surprise, people's reactions were mostly positive. Some smiled, others gave us curious glances, but no one treated us unkindly. The day turned into an exploration of self-expression and breaking stereotypes. I realized how clothing is just an extension of our personalities and that there's joy in embracing the unexpected. Emily and I laughed, took pictures, and enjoyed the freedom of being our true selves. As the day came to an end, I changed back into my regular clothes, but the experience stayed with me. Emily's sissy outfit ideas were more than just clothes, they were a lesson in courage, openness, and the beauty of stepping out of your comfort zone. From that day on, I promised myself to be more open-minded and supportive of others' expressions of identity. And as for Emily and me, our bond grew stronger, with many more adventurous and loving days ahead.